Now, Coach Kyle training versus John Anthony lifestyle training. Someone left a comment. First off, Kyle's course is more expensive than yours, and his lay count is significantly lower. He told everyone on his Patreon that his new course was going to be the best and that he wouldn't make anything else. He created the course, we all bought in, and then he never talked to the mastermind. He stopped making new videos, he started pushing this mentoring group on his YouTube, and he pretty much ditched us. What's up, guys? John Anthony here from John Anthony Lifestyle, back doing what I do best, destroying and thrashing fucking fake gurus and fake dating coaches in this space, okay? Along with having the best system and the most optimized and systematic system, I like to point out some facts now and then about certain guys that you guys worship or that you guys think are like the man or like super good at game, okay? So we're going to be exploring some of the facts surrounding Coach Kyle. So I called this the truth about Coach Kyle, shitty game, and scamming exposed. Okay, and this is going to get really good as you'll see here. We'll just jump right into the table of contents. So in summary, Kyle has a very low lay count for a coach. Okay, his game sucks, as reported by multiple guys who have seen it in person. He paid RSC Madison, okay, who I did a funny video on about Madison's retirement and all this shit. We'll put up the thumbnail for that. $15,000 in 2021 for a boot camp. Okay, yeah, this is the guy you guys are following and looking up to. He also is in Max Tornov's scam program, the Freedom Business Mentoring. Okay, so he's being coached by Madison and Max. And then lastly, we're going to look at Coach Kyle's training versus mine, versus John Anthony Lifestyle, okay? Before we jump into all these bombshells, if you are new to my channel or not yet a subscriber, please subscribe below. Press the notification bell for alerts of new videos every day at 2 p.m. Eastern Time. I offer straightforward, efficient, effective, and optimized dating advice, okay? We also have an 8-week mentorship program. We are coming up on the final days in December. The prices will go up in January. Do not delay. Jump on a free 30-minute call to go over all your questions, learn all the details, pricing options, program options, and really just see what it's all about, okay? Because prices will go up in January. Demand has risen significantly, okay? Because we're churning out beasts. We're packing guys' schedules full of dates. We're locking them into an optimized system and fixing the problem permanently for life. Okay, so jump on that free 30-minute call. We'll go over all the details. Now, let's continue here. Coach Kyle, good position for my face here. Okay, Coach Kyle has a very low lay count. Yeah, I hit his total lay count of 120 in October 2012, which is over 9 years ago. So here you see a WhatsApp chat on the right. This is with me, Alex from Playing With Fire, and Coach Kyle. Okay, I promised Alex from Playing With Fire would never do this again since he's friends with this fucking idiot. But, you know, whatever. So, you know, I've already done it to him in a previous video to Coach Kyle, so I'm going to just reiterate this point. Coach Kyle said, we can hop on a call. I was putting together a summit, and Alex was like, oh, you need to speak with Coach Kyle. He would be a great addition. We can talk YouTube growth as well, okay? That's what's funny. Like, Jesse from Endless Options, the video I did yesterday. I can help you with business and investing. Oh, wait, I thought you were a dating coach. Now Coach Kyle is concerned with YouTube growth, okay, instead of dating strategies. I said, I'm always curious how many girls coaches have been with. Do you know the approximate number? Okay, Alex is laughing, LOLs. Oh, I was waiting for that one. Yeah, it's like this taboo topic. Let's not discuss it. You know, he's the weird guy that cares about results. He's the weird guy that cares about how well, you know, one guy is doing versus another and his ability to actually get the desired result that the clients are looking for. Yeah, Mr. Crazy here is asking for people's lay counts. 120. Okay, now, I just taught a guy earlier this year that came to me at 300 lay count, which is almost triple that of Coach Kyle, okay? And I routinely get guys in the 100 to 300 lay count range at the advanced level that are far better than Coach Kyle. Again, we have to keep putting the coach part in quotes. And I made a quip here and said, gotta catch up to your subs. This is when he was at 187K subs. So it's at least one lay per 1K subs, okay? It's like, what the fuck? And he's like, unfortunately for you, we both know YouTube subs doesn't equal lay count. Okay, and he says he follows my stuff. Great, maybe he'll learn something. As I said, I get clients that come to me at 200 or 300 lay counts, 2 to 3x that of the guru, in quotes, known as Coach Kyle. And as you can see here, he's more focused on YouTube and business growth than actually teaching good game. Now, let's jump into more concrete examples here. Coach Kyle's game sucks. Okay, let's read these screenshots. Here's someone talking about Coach Kyle that hung out with him a bunch. He's not a coach. He has zero skill. He's infatuated with the only ever good pull he had in his life, which is now his current girlfriend. He's really just clout chasing, LOL. I said, how the fuck did he get so many subs? TikTok. Just talking about theory. Tons of red pill simps. Okay. I said, fuck, I need to do more shit on TikTok, which we've begun posting daily videos. You can actually check out in the video description. We have a link to my TikTok. Make sure you guys subscribe there. There'll be daily videos on TikTok. It's already happening. I have my Instagram there as well. So he's not good at pulling. How do you know that? Okay, so the guy who told me about the 15K, okay, the 15K sign up, which we'll talk about in the next slide, signed up for the RSD bootcamp from a long time ago. COVID hit, they canceled, told him the next one. He just happened to be in the same coaching class as Kyle. Okay, Kyle is a student here for RSD Madison. Saw him in Austin, was game with Kyle. Saw, heard about him in set. Absolutely atrocious. Okay, zero pulls on that boot camp. So why is his game so bad? No clue. He was never hooking in his set. A hook point, for those of you who don't know, is the point when the girl realizes that she enjoys talking to you and wants you to stay. And okay, so tell me more about what you know specifically about his game. Sucks. I lived in Austin. Even this is my contact here. I lived in Austin. Even on my worst nights, I pulled. How do you know he only has one good pull? The only good pull he has is the girlfriend he has now. Because I made these bullet points. Not a good coach. Terrible skills. Clout chasing. Obsessed with his only good pull of his life. Theory guy. Atrocious game and set. Bad at hooking sets. And his only good pull is his current girlfriend. Okay. Now here we have Kyle paying RSC Madison $15,000 for a boot camp, as we showed yesterday. Jesse from Endless Options is is offering girls $5,000 a meetup. He said five figures and he wants to meet only twice. So if you do the math, 10K is five figures. So only twice is a meetup. He's paying a girl 5K each time for two meetups a month or more. Okay, because remember, five figures goes up to 100K. Now we have Kyle paying RSC Madison $15,000 for a boot camp. Okay, do you remember how much Coach Kyle paid RSC Madison? 15K, I believe. Jesus. Retarded investment. Raise hands to great attraction. And then he explained it all here in a voice note. Another classic chode. Can talk theory all day, but can't execute. And I said that's gay because he's charging a fuck ton for his stupid training. This is what pisses me off. And now here we have him next to scammer Max Tornoff. This is what fucking pisses me off. This is a nobody. He fucking sucks at game. Okay, and he comes on and he's just doing good marketing to get YouTube subs and business growth. And then guys go to him for help. And meanwhile, his mentors and gurus are RSC Madison, who he paid 15 grand, and RSC Max, who I've already exposed multiple times. Okay, so Coach Kyle is a guru. By the way, Coach Kyle posted this on his own Instagram. Someone screenshot it. Money meetings, bragging about it with Max Tornoff. That's fucking great. Coach Kyle is a quote-unquote guru, yet he's paying an RSC coach and big scammer to learn how to scam guys out of more money. I already exposed Max Tornoff paying multiple times as a nerd who plays video games and has fucking body odor and fakes his entire lifestyle and skills while paying the girls in his videos. Okay, I did a separate thumbnail. We'll put up the thumbnail about that. Or multiple videos. We'll put up the multiple thumbnails about that. I showed how he has girls in Ukraine. He's promising them a lifestyle in Austria or Germany or whatever the fuck. And he's just fucking, you know, showcasing as if he got these girls from Cold Approach. Okay, behind the scenes, the girls are like, he's a fucking loser. We don't like him. He's paying us. He's offering us these grand promises. And I went through in full detail the whole kind of behind the scenes of what's going on. Okay, there was a guy that had a friend who was friends with a girl that lived there, and she spilled the beans on the whole thing. Actually, we got a link in the end screen, the other Coach Kyle video. But, you know, fun times for everyone here. And here we have Coach Kyle with the big scammer, Max Tornoff. Now, Coach Kyle training versus John Anthony lifestyle training. Someone left a comment. First off, Kyle's course is more expensive than yours, and his lay count is significantly lower. He told everyone on his Patreon that his new course was going to be the best and that he wouldn't make anything else. He created the course, we all bought in, and then he never talked to the mastermind. He stopped making new videos, he started pushing this mentoring group on his YouTube, and he pretty much ditched us. There's decent content in his course, but it's unorganized, and I find that your shit is a lot more optimized. I've already gotten dates just this past weekend from using stuff I learned from your course. He teaches about pulling, not getting leads like you do. Okay, he's one of the guys that makes pulling the be-all, end-all. When in reality, the way to get lots of results in the way that I do it, and other advanced guys I know, is to get lots of phone numbers and mass set them for dates. Of course, we pull a lot as well, but you can only pull once in a night. Okay, you can go back and pull a second time if your game is very good. But you still can take down 10 to 15 phone numbers and set up 3 or 4 or 5 dates from that. And that's going to lead to a lot more results. Okay, and then lastly here, I made this little graph, as I love graphs here. We'll put it over here so we don't, you know, build his bar up artificially with my window here. So in the blue, we have Kyle. This is new girls banged. In the red, we have me. I'm coming up on 1,500, legitimately. More proof of that in the entire industry. Kyle's sitting down here at 120. 120 lay count, okay? So, and I should have fucking wrote the values down here, but this is 120 versus 1,442. But as you can see, the difference in, we'll put it here now. The difference in our skill level and experience is night and day, okay? This is me over here. This is fucking loser Coach Kyle. So I can't stress enough, I am your go-to option. I've seen and done everything in this game. I've optimized the best system in the world over the course of the past 10 to 15 years. Now is your time, literally the last couple days, before the price goes up in January. That's not a marketing ploy. We're just raising the price in 2022. Jump on that free 30-minute call. We will, as I said, show you how we can get you to all your goals in the game very quickly in 8 weeks or less, usually before the first half of the program is over, so usually within 4 weeks. We'll pack your schedule full of dates. We'll give you lots of matches, lots of phone numbers. We'll show you how to text, how to do your online game messages, how to build your online profile, how to do your cold approach, how to run your dates, how to move them forward, sexualize, etc., so you're not ending up in the friend zone, how to get over all the common problems that everyone runs into in the game, such as approach anxiety, knowing how to move things forward, etc. Everything is fully optimized and systematic, okay? And also how to retain the girls. So don't delay. Jump on that free 30-minute call. And we will answer all your questions for you. Thank you guys so much for joining me in this journey that's fucking disappointing and sad, as usual. Another one bites the dust. Good job, Coach Kyle. Keep getting trained by other scammers, such as Max, fucking loser Madison. This is our industry here. Okay, I mean, what does he have now? Like 200 or 300K subs? Fucking loser. Jump on that call. Subscribe below. New videos every day at 2 p.m. Eastern. Press the notification bell. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Like, comment, and share. And check out the video on the end screen for a more detailed talk regarding Coach Kyle. Thank you, guys, and I'll see you on the next video. Take care. And Jay don't stand in line. I ain't never had to wait. I'm the realest in this game. I ain't never had to fake. Just take a look at the scores. I put numbers up on the boards. I'm in a section with models, and you're at the bar trying to get out a cluster of fours. Fixture, I'm a factor, I'm a boss tycoon. My dick smell like two chicks before noon.